As soon as I put my feet on the desk, that piece of shit thing that attacks my body begins twitching them, begins twitching my feet. And how am I supposed to enjoy my TV show afterwards? How am I supposed to immerse in it when my mind will be full with the attacks on my feet? How am I supposed to enjoy my TV show afterwards? It twitches my feet when I put them on the desk, like a form of jealousy that it expresses on behalf of Emma Watson, like it's telling me, no, you are not allowed to have your feet rested. You have to worship Emma Watson's feet. Your own feet are not allowed to be rested. It's like this some sort of jealousy thing that is going on with that evil piece of shit.